Hello guys, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to use Google Translator to translate word, phrase, or a website. So to start, when you talk about Google Translator, what is Google Translator? Google Translator is a free service tool that can be used to translate words, phrase, and website from one language to another. So to use Google Translator, Chrome browser, first you need to open Chrome browser or any browser of your choice. Then in the address bar, you type in translate.google.com to log in with your email and password. When you log in with your email and password, on the web portal, you'll find three things that you can use Google Translate web portal to do. You can translate a text to any language that you want, or you can choose a web document that is in English form, then you translate to any language of your choice by clicking on document tab. After clicking on document type, you browse in your computer to find the file or document that you want to translate to the language that you want. And again, you can click on website tab. Then you type in the website that you want Google Translate to translate the website for you. Then it will translate. So to start, let's convert a text to any language that we want. This is my text. I copy the text and paste it in my Google Translate portal, and it will automatically translate to the language that I choose. That is French, or you can choose Arabic or English, or you can select from language below, and it will translate the English version to the language that you want. And again, if you want to translate a document or a file, you browse in your computer, then you select the file or document that you want to translate. This is my document that I want to translate. I open it, you'll find it is in English. So if I want to translate to French, I select the file or document, then I click open to select the file. Then Google Translate will translate the English version to French. Then you select the language, then you click on translate. It will translate the file or document from English to French. So I'm converting the file from English to French. Now it's converting. After converting, I can click download translation to download the file that I translate from English to French. When I click it, it will download the file for me. Now the file has been downloaded. So when I open it, I will find the file being translated from English to French. When you scroll through, you'll find that the English has been translated to French. And again, when you want to translate a website, you type website tab, then you type in the website that you want to translate. Then you click enter. Then you choose the the language that you want to translate the website. Now, Google Translate have opened the website. Now, it has translated from its origin file to French or Arabic that I choose for Google Translate to translate. Now, the website post has been translated from English to an Arabic. This is the file. Now it has been translated from English to Arabic. And again, you can copy the file or a text. Then you click on switch to switch from different language to different language for the file to translate it. After translate, you can click history to clear all the open file that you have opened it. Thank you for watching this video.